These next generation quarterbacks are absolutely insane. Look at this jumping fadeaway throw across the field. And this is something I've never seen before. Hits him with an alley-oop and throws it on a rope. And then bro's gonna hit him with a Mick twist. And that's a dime. This is Nate Glantz, and he is the number one quarterback in JUCO. He just recently signed with Iowa State. And in his JUCO career, he had 4,000 yards and 44 touchdowns. And he's only lost 2 football games in his career.